Well, it's the first week, second week of April, so we came on over to the bulb garden. It's on the hike in the book, just next to the fruit and vegetable pavilion. Things are just popping up. I've never been over here, so it's kind of nice to get over here. Nice corner of the world here. Well, one of the benefits of doing 360 video is we can see in 360 degrees, but on a rainy day, the water droplets on the lens may be a problem. So we're going to go back and forth between losing the sky by holding an umbrella above the camera when it's raining more and doing it like normal. Take our chances with the water drops. Cypress tree. That's interesting. Now we're into the tulip area. Sage, nice. Commander-in-Chief Lilium, more lilies. Onion. Well, if you had goggles on, that tree branch would have been exciting to duck out of the way. Pretty nice. I'm so happy this much is in bloom. Boy, last week, nothing was in bloom. And 2 weeks ago was Morton Arboretum. Nothing was in bloom. And now we're getting some early blooming. Well, I seem to have lost Ryan.